In other news, the jury is back deliberating today in the murder trial of Quandell Husband. Prosecution and defense rested their cases last week. Husband is accused of taking part in the killings of Michael Martin, Shamika Barros, and Damian Colon 2 years ago. A witness says the murders happened during an attempt to rob one of the victims of drug money.